We are live, baby. I'm feeling better than I did a couple hours ago. That's why I'm playing Mass Effect. And I'm gonna get on another game immediately after this.
Because you're obsessed.
Huh?
What?
I already played Last of Us. I'm not finna play it again.
I find it funny that that's what you think I meant when I said you're obsessed.
I mean, I do play it the most. I know this.
As long as you know.
Ooh, give me these points. Give me these points.
Give me those points.
Yes, I do. Man. Mission funds 55? That don't sound like enough. Oh, I can do it again? I think you do. You just gotta figure out how to set it up. I'm pretty sure you do.
I don't know.
Need something? I need to talk to you about something private.
Of course. That's what I'm here for.
When Dad died, he blocked off parts of Sam's memory. Things he didn't want me to see.
Or he thought you weren't ready for.
Maybe. I found this trigger. It unlocked a memory fragment of Dad on the Citadel. From when the Alliance rejected his ideas about AI, and he found out Mom's illness was terminal.
Why do you think your father chose this specific memory?
It was where his journey to Andromeda really began.
Those events started your family down a new path.
Yeah. Thanks, Lexi. Feels good to talk about this. I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
What's she doing over, Liam?
One hell of a trip this is turning out to be. Hostiles. Ruined worlds. No home in sight. Everyone's getting toasty. There was a 2-hour argument yesterday and no one even knew how it started.
That's not good.
Luckily, I have the perfect way for people to unwind. Movie night.
Taking a breather for a good movie? I could get behind that.
Best part is, it doesn't need to be good. Still get mileage out of the bad ones. It's worth it to jumpstart everyone's pioneer spirit and all that. The Tempest database is pretty dry. Could you download a movie library from Nexus Ops to see what I've got to work with?
5 times.
Thanks. Everyone will appreciate it.
There shouldn't be any vid calls. I think I did those already.
Entering atmosphere. LZ in sight.
Damn it, where's the... Let's go to that dot.
Saying something about the planet being in decline?
It doesn't look like it, but Havarl is sick. It started here, uncontrolled mutations in organic life, killing some, turning others into poison. We're starting to see the same elsewhere. The planet's ecosystem is crumbling, slowly but surely.
Her eyes look like a planet.
It's the monoliths. There are only two of them when there should be three.
There's so much life here. Your vault must be working.
In some fashion, most likely. But the monoliths are responsible for propagating the vault's instructions across the planet. With only two out of three monoliths working, the instructions are imbalanced. So life is imbalanced. We've never tried asking the sages. There could be something in their oral history.
Stars, those superstitious hermits don't care about modern Angara. You know that.
You saw the projections for the planet's survival. What do we have to lose?
If asking your sages doesn't work, we'll be back here. So, what's the harm in it?
The trek up Mithratha's teeming with remnant. Most of us don't attempt it, but maybe you could do it. Follow the remnant river, and keep your head. I'd hate to hear something terrible happened in pursuit of some ancient legend.
Alright. like that arm. But I gotta get these first, and I don't have none of that. Got a lot of this. What's the helmet looking like? Helmet's weird as fuck. I can fast travel to that? That shit regrows. sense to it.
Finder.
Take care, Avitus.
Likewise, Ryder.
Don't go chasing waterfalls in my ass. There will be secrets in there.
Give this a try.
Yeah.
Isn't his story worthless if it isn't shared? If the accounts of our past are kept hidden, they may as well not exist at all.
Can't get back. Expect nobody to come over here. He wasn't ready, or just standing there.
Looks like we need to find another way. To invest in a grappling hook.
Okay, I thought I was doing something. Take me back down. Get up there.
is that possible? An alien?
I am Ryder, Pathfinder with the Andromeda Initiative, from the Milky Way galaxy.
That does not explain how or why you are able to operate the remnant doors. It doesn't matter. You must leave. We do not entertain guests here.
Havarl's in decline. If you tell me about the lost monolith, I can help fix it. Reset the vault.
With Ryder's help, Havarl could be healed. Our birthplace restored. Isn't that worth something?
It's lost. The memories of its location haven't been reclaimed. On Mithrava, we have accepted Havarl's eventual ruin.
You're just giving up on your planet? Isn't this your birthplace? Don't you want to save it?
A chasm separates want from can. What you ask, no one can give. The memory of the monolith resides within a thread that slipped from our grasp.
I'm not sure I follow.
We believe in reincarnation. An unbroken thread.
There was one, long ago, who had knowledge of the third monolith. Zorai, a champion of the Angara from before the Scourge. Zorai's soul has returned and could be made to remember what it knew. But we have no contact with it.
So you're saying there's some way we can make people remember their past lives?
Souls retain within families. An object, heirloom, tied closely to that bloodline could cause memories to resurface.
But it's not guaranteed.
It has been known to happen on rare occasions in the past, with other souls. The only known heirloom of Zarai's family rests in an area with active remnant. No one has survived the journey. But perhaps you. Zorai's soul was reborn in Tavos, who is now Aroka. He recently returned to Havarl on a mission.
Aroka? That'll be difficult.
That's why you're here, Jal.
They won't like that I'm helping you.
This may be a dead end, but we have to try.
I will send you the relevant coordinates. We considered Havarl a lost cause. But perhaps now, there is hope.
All right. That's a thing.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
What did I mean to do that? Damn it. Go back.
Ryder, could we talk a moment?
No.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
Oh, so now the mall is open to me. Different now. First time I wasn't supposed to be here.
Joel, what's your take on all this reincarnation stuff?
You're asking if I believe.
Yes, sure.
Not the way Espos does.
I think I already did most of the touching here, so all I gotta do is do the one thing that I couldn't do before, which was go through this door. Good old fast travel. I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here. I'm close to doing what I'm supposed to do. Just gotta follow that waypoint on the map. Thanks for watching, tuning in, what have you. I appreciate you. She, you, ride.